not ready for exchange for my life at the Turkish border, the Jordanian pilot will be killed immediately.
And that was hostage Kenji Goto delivering the latest demand from ISIS. Right now, the international hotspot. Hello, everyone. I'm Michelle Franz in New York. The sunset deadline has passed, and so far, no word of a possible swap. And we're joined now by ABC News' Anthony Trotter in Tokyo. Hi, Anthony. As we mentioned, that deadline set by ISIS now passed. Describe the mood there in Japan as they await word about Kenji Goto.
Michelle, the mood here is not good. It's very grim. The images of the hostage are everywhere. They're on newsstands, on televisions. The average Japanese person cannot avoid seeing this grim scene. And the haunting voice messages that are coming out now are just disturbing.
So,
Michelle.
Anthony, it is a puzzling demand trading Al-Qaeda convict Sajida al-Rishawi for Goto. But if the swap is not made, the Jordanian pilot that was captured in ISIS territory will be killed. Now, is Japan working with Jordan on this deal, and what are we hearing from the Japanese government?
There's two answers to that. Yes and no. If you believe the Japanese government, the answer is yes. Every day, the Prime Minister's top man, pardon me there, Yoshihide Suga, he comes out with two press conferences, one in the morning, one in the afternoon. He leads off with the Japanese is working very closely with the Jordanian government. Now, when you look at the actions of the government, the Japanese government, that is, it seems as if they are not on the ball. It seems as if they are not really connecting with the Jordanians,
And how much
Michelle.
pressure do you think Prime Minister Shinzo Abe is under here to negotiate? Are you getting any sense of urgency?
I believe that urgency is coming from within him. He was obviously disturbed whenever he saw the images of the two Japanese nationals in the jumpsuits. And the even more graphic images that followed. In Japan, there is a very strong sense of responsibility. So many here,